Well, 1 in 8 women will in some way have a run-in with breast cancer. For men, the likelihood is much less, with the chances being around 1 in 1,000. While men aren't necessarily encouraged to have routine mammograms, Dr. Nitin Tanna of the LGH Center for Breast Health says that men must be aware of what their bodies are telling them if they experience discomfort in their chest.
I think if there is some symptoms, I think it's important that they get the same thing. And we do mammograms in men, not as routine screening, but when they're symptomatic. If they feel a lump, if they have nipple discharge, some men are at a higher risk, but we still do not screen them.
Dr. Tanna said that any palpable mass in the chest area is worth getting checked out by your physician.